Mm-hmm. This is talking about nothing but hip chops. Mm-hmm.
It's called a Lata Naika. Lata means a vine, and Naika is a heroine. She's holding the creeper. She's swaying in the wind and dancing and singing. It's a ancient fertility symbol. Parrot is love. It is a symbol of Kamadeva. Nymphs singing and dancing. And their happiness represents spring and fertility and joy and happiness. And where this is not there, the temple won't be prosperous.
Really?
It's a symbol of prosperity.
Why have you made it for us?
I hope you'll be prosperous. By your mercy, and take me for a try.
So the ancient times, every warrior had a flag with a symbol like a visiting card. The flags with symbols of Parodevi pictures. The rose, the heart, the fish, and the full moon.